Johannes Gutenberg's work on the printing press began in approximately 1436. The Gutenberg Bible was printed in Mainz in 1455. His major work, the Gutenberg Bible, also known as the 42-line Bible, was the first printed version of the Bible and has been acclaimed for its high aesthetic and technical quality.